positive alarm sequence. Systems that comply with the positive alarm sequence shall be permitted if approved by the authority having jurisdiction. The positive alarm sequence operation shall comply with the following. To initiate the positive alarm sequence operation, the signal from an automatic fire detection device selected for positive alarm sequence operation shall be acknowledged at the fire alarm control unit by trained personnel within 15 seconds of annunciation. If the signal is not acknowledged within 15 seconds, notification signals in accordance with the building evacuation or relocation plan and remote signals shall be automatically and immediately activated. If the positive alarm sequence operation is initiated, trained personnel shall have an alarm investigation phase of up to 180 seconds to evaluate the fire condition and reset the system. If a second automatic fire detector selected for positive alarm sequence is actuated during the alarm investigation phase, notification signals in accordance with the building evacuation or relocation plan and remote signals shall be automatically and immediately activated. If the positive alarm sequence operation is initiated, trained personnel shall have an alarm investigation phase of up to 180 seconds to evaluate the fire condition and reset the system. If the system is not reset during the alarm investigation phase, notification signals in accordance with the building evacuation or relocation plan and remote signals shall be automatically and immediately activated. If any other fire alarm initiating device is actuated, notification signals in accordance with the building evacuation or relocation plan and remote signals shall be automatically and immediately activated. The system shall provide means for bypassing the positive alarm sequence.
That's all, folks. Please hit the button to subscribe and hit the bell to keep you updated. Thank you for watching.